The beat on the beat.
Saying you're CakeTom, looking like SnakeTom, getting your merch off your mom, thinking you're the bomb. You think you could diss, you're a hit and miss. You can't even get a kid, haven't got a missus. First video was made in 2016, which means it took you 3 years to hit your dream. I got 30 subs in one day, just heard of yours by going through an alleyway shouting in the outdoors. Channel's called CakeTom, but should be missed. CakeTom, been on it 3 years, but Noah came and you shouldn't fit. Even with 100 subscribers, you think you're so cool, but every one of your friends thinks you're a tool. Now let's be real, you think you've got raps, but I'm here to prove you wrong, so put on your straps. Every one of your videos has no editing, so how about you pay attention while I teach you skill? So first you record a video with no swearing in, because you don't want to put monetization in the bin. Then at least try to edit, it drives me up the wall, cause none of your videos will blow up at all. Channel's called CakeTom, but should be missed. CakeTom, been on it for years, but Noah came and you shouldn't fit. Even with 100 subscribers, you think you're so cool, but every one of your friends thinks you're a tool. You're going irrelevant after this, so don't go saying the song's a miss. Everyone will prove you wrong, you know you've lost, so don't let me see with your fingers crossed. Channel's called CakeTom.